I've never slept so sound, so silent, with images of broken.